And, you know, a lot of times I kind of turn American Elvis into a little bit of the Italian. For example, the hamburgers.
Is that good, Stevie?
Mozzarella cheese instead of American cheese. And I sometimes just put grilled tomatoes on top of it instead of ketchup. And that's sort of Italian.
No paparazzi.
For me. So that's the fun in combining the two cultures. Taking what's the best of each and putting them